Troubleshooting applications that are in a multi-part stack can be difficult, but that's when we take AppOptics and Loggly and bring them together to help you troubleshoot those problems. We'll go ahead and start with AppOptics. So in AppOptics, we're going to go to the APM menu. And we're seeing some errors both in our admin panel, but more importantly in our booking service. So let's go ahead and look at the booking service. You can see right away that there was a major breakdown and your response time went way, way up for a couple of processes. In fact, for these, it's both the application and the MongoDB. So let's take a look at what's happened during this time. So for me, I'm going to go ahead and grab just this time, and then I'm going to look at the traced requests. And the ones I care the most about are the ones at the top. So I'm going to grab this little section here and see what happens. Now they all return HTTP 200, which means they came back clean, but they took 37 seconds, which is outrageous. So let's go ahead and trace them down. You can see that we're breaking this down by the actual process that's running. So whether it's the web tier that's running on Rack, whether it's Rails, Faraday, the HTTP, whether it's Java, Spring, or the MongoDB. What helps even more in troubleshooting is digging into the logs. The logs are kind of like that single source of truth where your application tells you exactly what's happening at each level. So let's go ahead and jump in. AppOptics will actually tag this trace ID into your logs. What's nice about that is because instead of just worrying about date-time correlation, you can actually look at the process-level correlation as well. You know that this particular process was part of that booking service. And that's how you can use AppOptics and Loggly to make sure your applications are running well. And in the event that they aren't, know exactly where you have to spend your time fixing them.